I went a few years without telling anyone anything was wrong. Because I've just gotten used to myself being the guy who's the pillar. And the guy who's the organizer. And the guy who gets shit done, you know? And it had a toll on my illnesses, which were created as a result of the following. 4 years ago-ish, I remember, it's so weird that we're here at the King King, or what used to be the King King now, they still haven't named it yet, and I want to thank Mark and Johnny Houston, the owners, the new owners of this place, for letting us use this space for tonight. No bullshit, no politics, and Lucas, the manager and the staff, thank you very much. They made this so easy for us. I remember just 4 years ago, I was on this stage in January with Bumblefoot, Billy Sheehan, Mike Portnoy, and we were doing our band called The Four Dudes. And it was the last show we performed. The place was packed, it was such a great time. I was overwhelmed, only one problem. I could barely stand up. I didn't tell anybody about it. And not until a couple days ago did I even inform Billy what I was dealing with that night. It compiled into a series of events that really affected my physical life. From my kidneys, a heart attack, 3 strokes. Yeah. Doctors are scratching their head going, dude, how the fuck are you alive? I swear to God, I shouldn't fucking be talking to you people right now, and I can't tell you how grateful I am that I am. My blood was fucked. My kidneys were fucked. I was a walking corpse, man. And today I'm healthy enough to where, after trying for 2 years to have surgeries to reverse things, that I'm finally healthy enough to be able to do it. And I'm not that healthy. It just showed you how bad it was. Thank you, Sam. Aw, dude, love you. But Adina stepped up, she goes, what do I need to do? And I told her everything she needed to do, and she did a lot of it.
Thank you. I got gotta set up my Portuguese teleprompter. Hold on a second. So, is that the first verse or that's the chorus?
Is more fire? Are we fucking kidding me? He's back? Hey, you know what? We don't even have lights, so pyro, we have fucking pyro. It's unbelievable. Here we go, let's use her for some pyro. We'll be right back.
don't want to know. My mom told me never to ask a girl where she gets her fire from. All type of gases and weird gases and shit.
Are you doing this on purpose?
Come on, play.
Don't make me play this for Harry and he starts crying.
Really want me.
We're just gonna do one more for you. And what do you wanna do?
You got any ideas, drummer? Drummer boy? Come on, Cole, what do you got?
Really?